This ain't me, cause I do what they can't. I take your pack and I run to my bank. I take codeine and I pour my drink. Water be these little niggas gonna saint. Don't care what you feel, don't care what
Yo,
you
what's
think.
Good, YouTube? It's your boy, T with the Bread, back in another video. Y'all see we got Youngboy with a new song. Got that Step On shit, that's what he dropping. Recently, he had been going through beef with Kodak Black. His baby mama did stab his other baby mama. That's what you get for having five baby mamas, I ain't gonna lie. You got too many baby mamas, Youngboy. But the last video we did was a Youngboy song, which was all Nas. He went crazy on that. We're gonna see what he's talking about. I wanna just try to squash the beef right here. You know Youngboy, he always got a song to squash something up. Little short, little song, little 2 minute. 50 seconds, hopefully we can got, man, you know, get it through. But if y'all new to the channel, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, turn on post notifications for your boy T with the Bread. I also want you to tell your mom, your dad, your sister, aunts and uncles, your grandfathers, your great-grandfathers, grandmothers, great-grandmothers. I want you to tell all of them, you know, do the same thing. Go to YouTube, subscribe to your boy T with the Bread. We're going to see what a young boy talking about in this video.
I remember I was young. I remember we was standing behind them all. I was standing with my telling, you hear me? We was standing on side house. I looked at the nigga, I told him. I say, only thing I'm missing out is gonna make everything complete. I need to stress something. That nigga just looked at me. Nah, like, fuck it. Like, bad ass nigga, always looking for a fucking lick. Angry ass nigga, always mad and make no fucking sense. Savage ass nigga, always walking with a dirty stick. Dangerous ass nigga, all he wanna do is don't shit. Demon see my mama tell you, bitch, don't let your trim pay. He named his first son Draco, Buster Child was born on 38. It's 4K Trey, I say nobody, say like who gon' die today. You bought that shit, well, bitch, we bought the same. It's gon' go down this way. I'm with the shits. You say it's up, we whoop the bitch. Knock down the whole clique. I kill them all, ain't got no pick.
He said, check the score. He up by four. It's 4-0 right now. So, I mean, he undefeated. He undefeated in this rap shit, and he undefeated with his murder shit. So, I don't know what else he undefeated in, but he going crazy right now. He is going crazy. But stop playing.
Pay me right on side the bitch. He a dreadhead, we leave him smoked out on sunrise. Leave out straight bed with them choppers. I got dead men on these dollars, bitch. You be talking reckless, we be stepping, make you hold that shit. Fill all that weapon, we gon' stretch. Man, I told that bitch, I grew up on some soldier shit. We out your dome and shit. Police ask me, do I wanna see a pic of how they found a bitch? I'm sorry, I'm a rapper, I just talk, I don't condone it. Soon as we get the drop, you know we cop them, they say we wrong for this. We gon' get your ass gone. Nigga, I always looking for a fucking lick. Angry ass nigga, I always mad and make no
angry ass nigga always mad for no reason. It make no sense. That's how people do in this world. They be mad for no reason. Or they be mad because they jealous. Or they be mad because they hating. That's what people do. I don't know why. There's just type of people in this world. If they ain't got what you got, then they get mad. Basically hating. Same thing. Just mad for no reason.
This nigga always walking with a dirty stick. Dangerous ass nigga, all he wanna do is dumb shit. Demon see my mama tell you, bitch, don't let your tram pay. He named his first son Draco, Buster Child was born on 38. It's 4K Trey, I say nobody, say like who gon' die today. You bought that shit, well, bitch, we bought the same. It's gon' go down this way. Ring around the rosy, pussy say he on me. I'ma put his dick inside his thugs. Pussy nigga scared to be in a beat. Lying like he in a street. You know he'll be dead if we knew just where he was. So we been stepping on them ducks.
He said he be scared to be in that B and pointed at the Bentley light. I didn't even know a Bentley had a light that come out. That's dope. Like, it's like a little flashlight circle, like the Batman symbol. It's just, you open the door and a B symbol come down. That's dope.
Leave out in the field, nigga, yeah, I'm dead. He just got a new one drilled, to me dead. Posting songs, what's up, preaching what you're saying, pussy nigga. We put shit to sleep with glass like we got Zans in these pussies. I say, fuck, can't trade my business, we gon' step on any nigga. Who that is, kill a witness, say the word and they gon' bless him. I ain't got no words for no bitch, I pull that stick out on a nigga. Like, lay your bed, I throw the pillow. The police after all my niggas. Dead ass nigga, I always looking for a fucking lick. Angry ass nigga, I always mad and make no fucking sense. Savage ass nigga, I always walking with a
y'all boy funny, bro. These niggas crazy. That's the Step On shit right there by Youngboy. I like that. That's hard right there. That's hard right there. He had to get his energy out because, you know, he been going through some things. He been beefing with his baby mamas. Baby mamas getting stabbed. A whole lot of stuff. Kodak and them. I don't know how Kodak coming back to him and he in jail. They don't understand. I don't know. There's a whole lot of stuff going on in his rap stuff right now. I ain't even got no worries on it. I'm just waiting for the music to drop. That's what I'm here for, waiting for the music to drop. But like I said, at the end of the video, you guys new to the channel, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, turn the post notifications for your boy T with the Bread, and I'm out. Peace. Show them different, but they still do. And you can rap that gangster shit, I still